A 7-year-old boy is in critical condition tonight after being hit by a pickup truck. 4029's Lauren Limerick has details now on how the accident happened.
You can always kind of see the danger because they'll be out there waiting by themselves, or even with an adult, they're right there by the road.
Police say early this morning a group of children were waiting unsupervised at a bus stop on Double Springs Road and Nicole Lane when Tariq Campbell Day walked into the road.
Believe that the child may have stepped out in front of the vehicle. We don't have any reason to believe that the driver of the truck was doing anything wrong.
Sergeant Craig Stout says the 20-year-old driver was on his way to work and says excessive speed and alcohol have been ruled out by investigators.
I can't imagine what he's feeling. If it was an accident, I'm sure he's feeling awful. I mean, I just can't imagine.
Obviously, we want to caution drivers, even though the driver in this case wasn't at fault. You still have to be cautious whenever you're driving around. You never know what children are going to do at the last second, maybe step out in front of a vehicle not paying attention.
Police say the child was taken in critical condition to Washington Regional Medical Center, where he was stabilized and flown by helicopter to Arkansas Children's Hospital in Little Rock. Lauren Limerick, 4029 News.